Howdy, howdy guys, my name is Quail and welcome to yet a brand new gameplay of Assassin's Creed Origins. I think it's Origins. Either Odyssey or Origins. I'm not too sure. I know it's the Egyptian one, so let's go. Oh, pop to play. And, yeah, I have this, but this is, I want to delete this. Oh, so this is how you delete it. Okay. Yeah, I was just testing out the game if my computer can actually run it, because I am waiting to get a brand new GPU, which I'll probably do an unboxing and overclock video on that. It should be a 3090, so we'll see about that. Or, yeah, depends. I have a 1060 right now, so let's go. I'm thinking about Hard or Nightmare. What's the difference? I'm not afraid. Show me what you got. You can change difficulty level at any time by going in the pause menu. And what is Nightmare? Hard is for kittens. Nightmare is for me. I want to struggle and end the pain. I want to wake up in shivers. Oh geez. You can change difficulty levels at any time by going to the pause menu. You can also deactivate the enemy auto leveling. Let's go with hard. I really like a challenge, but I'm afraid that it's going to be a guy. Like, a lot of games do this, and that's the worst thing. You have a guy who you should kill with a headshot on the first shot, but when you put it on hard, you have to shoot him 50 times with one arrow into the face to kill him. That's the worst part that I don't like. Oh wow, sheesh, that is so awesome. Jeez, it's incredible. I love these kind of games that are in the past. Just love it. Incredible. Oh. What their names? Bayek, I think? And I don't know what her name is. I wonder. That looks insane. Why is it so small? Like, there's such a huge black thing on the top and on the bottom. It should be smaller, right? It's extremely huge. What the hell? Oh, wow. 1 year later. Bent pyramid.
You are the Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh. I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this? I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you. In your sleep!
Oh.
Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows. And
Jesus, what's going on?
Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
Did the guy just make his own weapon he died by? Or what the hell I'm talking? Yeah, whatever. That is insane. Oh, whoa. Oh. That was a bit of cruel lag going on over there. Oh.
You killed my master and left me for dead. That was a mistake.
Your master was a murderer.
I am his sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent.
Oh wow. Okay, so this is lock, press and hold shift to block. Perform a light attack. Okay. Oh, so it's... Oh, okay, this is parry. How do I run? Or is this how I run? There's only run.
Quick, Magi. I am powerful.
Oh, that's... I was actually scared it's gonna be a really bad controls on computer. I was wondering if I should use a controller. But it seems like it's fine. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, we flew down, okay. I wonder if the sound is high enough, because it's kind of low for me in the headphones. Sure, I guess I can edit it in post after. What the hell's going on? That's a fun start to the game, okay. Doesn't start calmly.
It's save you. This place will serve as two to one of us.
Shift, perform a
let us go
shield break, okay.
You are not the one I've sworn to kill.
Okay, this is a shield break.
A
dodge.
So be it.
There we go. I like the controls, I really do. It's quite interesting. Oh wow. Relax. And what's right click? Does right click anything? It's probably aiming or something when I have the bow or something like that. Okay, shift and F to unleash a special power. Let's go! Oh wow. Okay. Oh, jeez. There we go.
Anubis awaits you.
Oh, wow. That was a pretty insane takedown, I must say. Oh, I can carry him. Okay. I guess this is gonna be very useful when doing quiet tactical attacks or something like that.
No way out.
Okay, I'm supposed to go over here, so let's go.
These scarabs must be coming from somewhere.
True story. I take it a really it's seriously oh, number one is torch. Number two is my weapon. Okay. I take it seriously incredible that the pyramids and everything, like, I really want to go to see Egypt, but times are hard right now, so I'll probably have to wait a bit, but I seriously want to go check it out and see what's it all about. Oh, wow. That is so cool. Quite incredible. Okay, let's head down.
This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago.
Like, I need a run button. I really do need a running button. Okay, what do we have here? Seems like there's nothing here, really. Down here? I guess I was here. Oh yeah, that's that thing, okay. Oh, so okay, this is jump as is climb as well. Interesting, okay.
Up there. Light.
Need to drop the torch. Guess I am. What if I throw it up there? Ooh, that's so cool. Okay, let's go up and see what's up. Oh, jeez. Okay, relax. This weapon is insane with this shield. Oh my.
Soldiers, of course.
Okay, let's. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Epsifon, watch out! You are telling me.
Let's go. Okay, I'm not too sure if it's supposed to be that easy to kill.
You are supposed to be dead, and you will be. We'll make sure of that.
Ah, shit. Okay.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months.
And who are you?
Weird, huh?
A year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Ugh.
Four more. Mm. Come. It has been a long road.
Give me rest. More. Okay.
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you. Where is your mount?
Q to call mount. Okay.
Ah. Ooh. There you are, boy.
How are you
Let
doing?
Let us go, Senny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
It has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison and they rule over all.
That is so nice. This is some sort of an old temple.
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept under his.
So
I do my best to keep
oh
the village.
God, I love it.
I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Ah, I knew I could count on you, Senny.
Okay. So where are we going?
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse.
Wow. Yeah, there's temples and stuff already being buried under sand. I know, like, Assassin's Creed was always...
Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Oh, wow. New location discovered. Siwa. Sheesh, there's water, there's everything in here. That is incredible. This whole thing is incredible.
All you have, your farms, your goods, your children, you owe your very life.
Oh shit. So, yeah, okay. Donkey survived. No, I don't. Hide. Hide the weapon. Okay. I want to go slower. I don't want to hit anybody.
The villagers are drained of life.
No one in the Wahat could make a move without being questioned, threatened. That's...
Move! Move!
Stop right there.
Who is supposed to stop?
We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Yeah.
No sense staying here. Let us go. home.
Okay.
Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead on in. Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Bayek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
You know me, eh? You should be worried.
Look at you. Cuts.
Okay.
Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit. Hmm? Sit.
Cut all over the place. I'm fine. Relax.
You haven't changed.
Love him. My God.
You and Aya. I've always patched you two up.
Aya.
Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Ouch. Ouchu, ouchu. Okay. Patch the guy up. It's gonna bleed out. Guys, have you ever played this game? If so, pop down a comment if you enjoy it.
I thought you would never wake up.
Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Mejunumun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow.
See if you like it.
Okay.
The best bow to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other.
It's not bad. I can get used to it, but I feel like it's too fast.
Try again.
Now, I guess. Yeah, much better. There we go. Oof. I think I really do like the bow.
Good.
It's a huge bow, but pretty fancy.
Soldiers are coming for you.
Go. Come, quickly.
Okie dokie.
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk.
Very interesting that they have no armor on them. Disclose.
If you wish to clear his name.
At least a, I don't know, like a plate on the front.
Prepare an ambush.
Nick! They will find my letters something. And burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low.
Okay.
He is getting too close.
Is he?
Hey, no.
Detection. When the bar is yellow, you have a small window of time to eliminate the enemy before the attack. F to take down.
Now for the rest of them.
Let's go up. Maybe I can accomplish something from up here. Okay.
Are you here? We just want to talk.
Is anyone coming to the north?
I don't know where these guys are. That's the problem. I know there's one in front. There's one over here.
Where is he? Getting there's nothing to fear.
Something's going on.
Weapons ready. Are you here?
Oh, now I. Well, did I see him all before? I wonder. Maybe I did. There we go. I'm not really killing him now, I'm just knocking them out. I feel like I'm just knocking them out. Okay, so this guy... There we go. That was actually close. I didn't realize... I didn't think he'll notice me.
Hepzibah! There's nothing to fear!
There we go. Seems like that's it. How are we doing?
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these naked idiots do not care.
What the hell? How am I standing?
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa.
Okay.
All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you're telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majinomon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve.
Ouch.
We soon learned the truth, actually.
Ouch. God damn it. Poor dude.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
Okay.
I will find him and kill him.
Majinomon is a lot more powerful than he looks, and he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit.
Spindly shit.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Nice.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.
That is so sweet. That's so awesome. God damn it. Hell yeah. What a burdo. Mr. Birdo. Oh, geez, 1,000 XP.
Okie dokie, guys. That is it for today. Hope you enjoyed today's episode. And sorry for making you wait so long for another video. So, yeah. If you did, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and sub. And see you in the next one. And as always, bye-bye.